Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Uncut, and I'm back with another video. Now, today, I proudly bring y'all a video of us City Boys taking another W. City Girls down 1,000 points right now. City Boys, we up a million. You heard? A million. Now, all the young brothers out there, all the players out there, all the fellas out there doing their thing, let this video be an example. Never get caught lacking by no thought, man. Real talk, I'm telling y'all right now, fam. Yo, so what happened was, dude was out there on a dinner date with a female, and he got a message like, yo, you out there with woo-woo, let's say her name is Ashley. She be finessing dudes off the dinner. So what bro did is, bro left her with the tab. You heard? And I'm telling y'all, bro, y'all gotta watch this video, check it out, because it's a very valid lesson, a very valid point, how to not get finessed. You heard? So I'm gonna play the video.
Here we go. Hello.
Where are you?
Listen, it's time you got hustled. Don't ever try hustle, man. Yo, you got the bill, yeah?
No, you really left me.
Yeah, of course I left you there. The same way when I came out the way to grab ya. Yo. Say that again.
You've left me the money.
Listen. Where's that £500 gone, blood? Where's that £500 gone? Where's the £500? Where's the fire? Yeah, you're a fucking liar. You're a fucking liar. Get me? I don't give a fuck. Don't ever try to hustle, man, blood. Reality check. Fix yourself up. Fuck you. Fuck you, blood. I don't give a fuck if everybody's staring. Fuck you, blood. You deserve it, you little fucking bitch. Fuck you. This is what you deserve. You understand? It's really embarrassing, isn't it?
All right, guys. So y'all see what it is, man. Y'all see what it is. I looked it up. £500 is like 7 bills USD, like 700. So I believe, I don't know if that was a dinner tab or whatever, but he said something about £500. But that's an expensive ass dinner if you ask me. I'm telling y'all, bro, do not be going on these dinner dates with these girls if y'all did not smash. Don't let nobody shame y'all. Cause going on nowadays, these chicks, they're taking dudes out, making dudes take them out to dinner, and dudes ain't getting no booty. They going on 1, 2, 3 dates, ain't even getting a hug, not even a kiss on the cheek, fam. Your number getting saved as free food. Your number getting saved as Ruth Chris, Benihana's. Real talk, dudes out here spending the bag on Casamigos ain't getting no booty. I ain't capping at all. So, bro, these girls are going straight to the crib for some dudes. These girls are never getting even a hot dog from other dudes. I'm telling y'all, real talk. So you don't want to be the guy out here spending that money on a dinner date and she taking the leftovers from your dinner date to her man at home. And this nigga don't got 2 nickels to rub together. All that going out for date stuff is dead, bro. Even drinks. Drinks is cool, but then you got the girls that they want to order some food when you out on drinks. You know what I'm saying? If you can get a girl straight to the crib or walk on the park, man, if your game is good enough, even a coffee or something, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be very careful, because these chicks, they broke. They just looking for a come up. They bored. They want some attention. They think nothing is wrong with this. And they really making fun of you behind your back. They look, you see this girl. She said he's a sucker. He's a clown. Another sucker. Third one this month. Do you wanna be her for free foodie date this month? I'm telling y'all right now, man, let this be a prime example. Before y'all do all these extravagant dates, make sure you build some sexual tension. Make sure she's interested in you. Make sure you smash, man. Now, if the vibes is good, maybe she wanna sleep over your crib and you get something light, a drink, and something light, but you already know the vibes is good, that's a different story. But that's extra, extra rare. Most of these chicks, they ain't trying to give it up on these dinner dates, man. So be careful, man. Telling y'all, man. So I'm just happy that the City Boys, we still winning, man. Hot Girl Summer about to be officially over. You know what I mean? City Boys, we up. We got this W, so we going in to win the strong, you heard? But yeah, guys, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe on this video, on my channel, all that. Get on the Patreon. I appreciate everybody that be rocking with me, man. I love y'all for real, man. It's your boy Uncut, and I'm out of here. I'm gonna holler at y'all soon. Peace.